it can go right down to the checkered flag. And look at, it's Max Verstappen. Max Verstappen on the main straight, leading this race, now out of this race. Sergio Perez leads from Lewis Hamilton. That is a 200 mile an hour crash for Max Verstappen. And that is also Red Bull's first 1-2 in many a long year, taken out of them as well. And the red flag has now come out. The race is now going to stop.